Welcome, this is me, Luke, Rajan's, and Danish's transcription of the death of Thomas Becket. As you can see here, we built like chapel, and around it we've got like horses and haystacks and trees and flowers and fence posts with torches. That's what they would have used in those times. And we've built it in the Nether because we think he belongs in this place because he wasn't very nice and was a troublemaker, and yeah, that's how we portray him. And now I'll hand it over to Danish.
So we have taken the land around the chapel and put it in hell, and as you can see, if you go inside, you can see Thomas Becket in a hole and the five knights surrounding him and a lot of blood.
Handing over to Luke now.
Okay, so then here we have a stained glass window across because it's like holy and stuff like that. and then we have like mossy walls here. Hello. Hi. And we have lava here, because it's like it's like hell, because he's evil and he like belongs to the devil, which is really bad. And then up here, is the attempt of the English flag.
It's kind of Polish now. Yeah, Polish flag. It took me about three hours and the editing took about an hour, and then, yeah. So it's 4 hours of work. Oh yeah, also we put like this door here. We put like a door here that portrays like a really old door, not like a modern, like iron door. It's old and rusty and wooden, because yeah, that's the best resource they had in those days. We have lots of flowers out here and lots of cobblestone, because lots of people have walked on the stone, so it's turned all cobbled over the years. And we have buttons on the walls and lots of stained glass, because on the windows of church they have lots of stained glass with like which portray images of stuff like Jesus and people doing that, and we have lots of different colours, and we have little fence posts and upside down stairs to make different pillars and stuff like that. You can always see the Holy Cross here. We got different types of trees, horses, which have escaped, and that's pretty much it.
And now you can listen to my RS fire in the booth. Listen. You're listening. Sing on my wrist is glistening. Chassio, what? You wanna war me? I'll have your man down blooded like raw meat. Forget the bizzle, then give her that pow. And then I'm gonna come to your mum's house and bang you in the forehead. Thank you. No, amazing.
Okay, thank you for listening and peace.
Goodbye.
I forgot to add this bit in, but the reason why you didn't hear Ryden speaking was because he wasn't allowed on the PlayStation today.